Hey guys, so in planning for my stream video for Wednesday, I wanted to paint a picture of a goldfish plant. It's loosely based on a plant that actually exists. I saw a picture of it on Pinterest, of course, and it is a plant that has orange flowers that look kind of like fish. What's strange is that there seems to be a bunch of different plants that go by this name, and so it was kind of confusing to look for references. So in my sketchbook, I've been collecting images of all the different plants that come up when you Google goldfish plant. The painting that I wanted to do during the live stream is not going to be a realistic painting. It's not going to be any one of these plants. I really am just going to paint goldfish to illustrate my own version of this plant. So I'm going through all these different pictures of different plants, and I'm kind of picking and choosing details from each plant that I particularly like, and I'm going to combine them. This particular version that I'm sketching right now actually looks so much like my beautiful Caprosma that I have on my balcony. It has the same painted looking leaf patterns and glossiness to it. For those who don't know, I am using Core watercolors. I'm also using Zen brushes by Royal & Langnickel. They are meant for acrylic, I believe, but I really like the way that they hold the paint. So what do I mean when I say I'm planning a painting for a live stream? As of this month, I have been live streaming on Twitch. I will put a link below in the description. This particular stream that I'm talking about will have already happened. I most likely will do one stream a week between the hours of 1 p.m. and 4 p.m. PST. But if you are able to make it to one of my live streams, I'd greatly encourage you to do so. It'd be lots of fun. I love chatting with you guys. It's a good opportunity to come and ask me questions about where I get ideas, give me suggestions on what you want to see. Maybe there's some kind of thing you have in mind that you hope that I would do, like some kind of tutorial. Or if you just want to hear my cats meow at each other all afternoon, that's cool too. This plant is so strangely familiar to me. It's exactly like the Caprosma, like the way the stem turns red, the way the leaves are painted, the colors that they're painted, they're so beautiful. So for now, I will leave you to enjoy this video. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.